famous. How'd they let you through security with those cannons?
You ever join the Mile High Club? It's like a dump and chase. You act like you're going for a dump, and I'll go chase you to the bathroom.
I'm surprised they didn't make you pay for two seats with those gene fillers. Imagine if they had one of these at the rink. You just pick up your blonde after the game, and you're good to go.